Welcome back to the channel. This is Wei Hao at Direct Impact Solutions. Do you have a FileMaker solution made of multiple files? In this video, I will show you how we can easily manage accounts for a multi-file solution. FileMaker's accounts are set up within each file. This means every time you want to add, delete a user, or reset someone's password, you will have to make those changes in every file that user touches. Luckily, we have a series of script steps that can help us streamline this process. The idea of this technique is pretty straightforward. We will use one file as the main file to handle all the interactions required to gather the data we need. Then, from the main file, we will call subscripts and pass the account info to those subscripts in order to update the corresponding account. So let's use @user as an example. I have this simple UI that lists all users I have from a user table. When I want to add a new user, I will click on this @user button, which will pop up a card window prompting me to enter information about this new user. What's going to happen here is that a script will run and call subscripts from all the solution files. In this case, I have three to create the account using the credential that I specified here. So let's take a look at one of the subscripts. This subscript receives information like account name, password, and privilege I gathered on the main file via script parameters. First, I will try to validate that it has all the information it needs to create an account. Then it's going to try to delete the account with the same account name, just in case. And then it will call the script step @account to actually create the account in this solution file. With the @account script step, we can use variables to dynamically specify the account name and the password, which is very convenient. However, we cannot do that with the privilege set. So, if our solution needs to support multiple privilege sets, then you need to use a branching logic like what I'm doing here. As for the option to force the user to reset their password, I'd advise not using it for a multi-file solution, because if you check that for all the new accounts you just created, the user would have to reset it for each file that they touch. So instead, if you want to give users the option to manage their own password, you can build a user interface to handle the interaction, collect the new password they want to use, and then pass it to subscripts within each solution file, and use the reset password script step to update the password in all files. We have something similar to that built within the demo file. For example, if I want to change the password, I can give it a new password like this. If you use the same privilege set names across your solution files, the subscripts that you built in one file can just be copied and pasted to all the other solution files. However, if you do have different privilege set names in different files, then you might want to customize your subscripts in each file. Similar to the @account subscript we built, we also built other subscripts to handle account deletion, resetting password, as well as activating and deactivating account. And then these subscripts are then called from the main file in order to streamline the update across all solution files. We have attached this demo file and all the solution files updates in the description down below. Feel free to reference them when creating your own account management features. That's the end of the video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. We publish FileMaker videos every week. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.